that guitar rhythm to Whiskey Before Breakfast. Anyway, so we'll go through it. This is one of my older guitars. I didn't know that many people have seen it. This is a 1954 or 55, I forget which one, about 15, solid mahogany back inside. And it's a great little guitar, a lot of fun to pick up and play. Anyway, I'm going to start. I'm going to show two different ways to play the rhythm on the guitar for Whiskey Before Breakfast. One is going to be capoed. At two, we'll play out of the C position. It'll feel like you're playing in C. Capo two, that puts it in the key of D, which is where it's played. And then I'll also show you with it open in D natural with no capo and how you can play it there. So anyway, on the C version, I'm going to hum it and we'll play along. That's the A part. Starts on the C. Here in a minute too, so it's do 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 so the second time it does that pattern, instead of hanging on the G chord, which is really an A chord, instead of hanging there, it goes right back to the one chord, the C chord. So again, going through it slow. One, two, three, four. And that's the A part. The B part, where it goes. First fret, E string, index finger, third fret, and these are all relative to the capo. Third fret on the B string with your ring finger, and then second fret on the G string with your middle finger. Just think of that, make your D chord, and all I'm doing is I'm dropping that one fret down one. So it's D minor. And then we have the run. So let's get that first part. D minor. Now we have the walk. And to play the chords, you can go. So that's C, G. D minor, G, C, G, F, C, F, C, G, C. So that last little bit. There's a simpler way to do it, and I just walk it down. Let's see, we'll start again. So all I'm doing there is I've got my C chord. And I just walk it down. Just to the second fret to open. And I make an A minor there, which is really the top. One, two, three, go. We'll start again. Do, 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 do. One, two, three, four. Do, 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 do. Chords are the same up here in when you play it out of a D position. Straightforward too. It's the same chords. E minor. A. G. Then here's the run. D. A. G. D. G. D. A. D. Again. It's a little bit harder. And then I'm not sure how you would do it on the G. That's how I would do it. So it'd be. So that's D, and then reach up and get the. Get the fourth fret of the A string with your pinky, and the second fret, and open, back to D, but you're on open A. So the bass run is. Two, three, four.